They're closing the beach. Look at those kids to be in your army, Jared.
Helpers. I know. One of them called.
We were attacking him.
You were attacking
Brandon. We were killing Brandon. I said seize Brandon. Two of them just hopped on Brandon.
Seize Brandon. How'd you get those guys to do what you say, Jared?
Because they want to.
They want to.
One guy. He's like,
one, the one right there running.
Is he one of your guys?
He's like, boss. One kept calling boss.
Yeah.
How do I make it still?
It's good.
Your skin and continue to drink plenty of water. Hey kids, listen. Make sure you get warm with that lobster, okay? If you've written some postcards, you might want to mail them from our island post office. Every piece you mail will display our very own Castaway Key postmark. Hey, you can't miss the post office. It's on the way back to the ship. No, I gotta tell you, your captain runs a tight ship. He allows absolutely, positively, no sound on board the vessel. I'm sure. Yeah, he's the one that's been running around with the whisk room and dust bowl. And if you don't say anything, please rinse the water in the shower. It almost reached our stuff. It stays sealed until the trial comes to a complete end. From the bottom of our Bahamian heart, we hope your trip of Castaway finished. Even though you can't take sand onto the ship, we hope you're taking a bit of the island in your heart. Just like the original Castaways, that you too found the secret to your heart's desire. Bye for now, and enjoy the rest of your...
...or a friend coming in to pick you up, or you're taking a taxi somewhere. Breaking it down very quickly, taxis are lined up forever, you can't miss...
from all over the world. In addition to learning new skills and having fun, you should have truly learned that it is a small world after all. Children have another special surprise for you, so everyone please clap along.
And I think it's time to sing our special song.
Okay, kids, here we go.
Now's the time to say goodbye to all our company.
Oh, gosh.
M-I-C.
See ya real soon.
K-E-Y.
Why? Because we like you.
Special presentation. Again, please.
Come on, people, move up.
Oh, they went outside more.
Jimmy, here.
Well, we're underway back to the States. Get there sometime in the middle of the night. Very long boats. Thank you.
say?
Nothing.
award goes to Brett Morris. Every major key with sharps and coupled with flats, and he's starting to work on minor, so.
Fathers, we continue the second part of our awards program tonight. We want to
start with Christian Ventura.
teachers will come forward and present their awards. Mrs. Adams has chosen Brett Boncori and Rebecca Bouch. Mrs. Rosella has chosen two students, Sean Ellingham and Nicole Ventura. The computer award for Mrs. Davis goes to Chapman, who's not here this evening. The library award, Brett Boncori. Goes to Brett Von Colton. And Coach Bruce will present the Presidential Physical Fitness Award to three of the students, Brett Von Colton. Rebecca Bouch. Volusia County have been selected from various public and private schools, and it's quite an honor to be chosen at your school. It is not something that is chosen lightly when we look at students. We ask that the student who has exemplified this service to others. He is an elementary student. Not only has he served in many capacities here at Covenant, but he serves others in the classroom, and much more so to some of the younger students on campus as well. We would like to take the privilege to recognize Daniel Dolph this evening as our Timothy Award.
We got the new disc today.
Michael!
There's Michael swinging. Mr. Taylor pushing him.